Well, it seems like a child's drawing.
Because it's not. The drone sees a body shop quality strip below the top layer.
Well, we have like a full breakdown of the chemical makeup of... Is this covered in drugs?
The paint uses a stripping solvent that hasn't met compliance standards since.
I'll run a check on manufacturers in the area, see who's recently been dinged for safety regulations. This much data, we're gonna need something to narrow it down. Like a name.
Kids are natural at this.
That's why we're partners. Or, she's my ward.
This car is hotwired. It's a mess. Well, you think a guy like him would have stolen a car before?
It's not that bad.
Well, if you say so.
Yeah, I kind of showed him. I showed him how to hotwire.
He's thirsty.
Is that the same cop?
No.
Never moved.
We already know who it belongs to.
Harley.
I miss this, you know. You and me raking over a crime scene.
I miss it too, Jim.
I messed it up, didn't I?
No.
In the early days when we were chasing you, not realizing you were one of the good guys, you and I came to an agreement. We'd work together to make Gotham safer.
And we work towards that every day.
I lost my head the other day.
No.
I want you to know I'm sorry.
Somebody moved out of line.
When I first moved in, I said and did some things I'm not proud of. And I regret it.
You were just doing what you thought was right, Jim. There's nothing to apologize for.
That's what makes you
a good cop. For saying that.
Goddamn good cop. Probably the best cop in the JCPD. Everybody getting nostalgic. What? What is that, Arkham? That should be... Those canisters should be Ace Chemical. Unless that's actually Ace Chemical, which could be mistaken as Arkham, but yeah, whatever, fuck it. Scorch marks. I want to see more of this weird Bane symbols and shit. Scan this. I want to see about this Venom enhanced formula.
Bane's Venom.
His suit was punctured. It's everywhere.
Literally everywhere. I think there's some of it on me, for God's sake.
I'll add it to ignore on the drone search filters.
Oh, so that wipes all of the little Bane symbols out everywhere then, hey? Alright. Jokerang. Really? That is the worst.
Looks like it was crushed.
Is that a boot print?
It's tungsten steel, though.
Tungsten.
Bane's a big boy.
Yeah, and he was all jacked up too.
And silver filigree. He's become quite the showman these days.
John Doe doesn't seem particularly crafty.
Joker.
Well, maybe they had a shop class in Arkham.
They don't.
So, custom body shop work. Tungsten with a silver filigree. Jokerangs. Take a look at the dud. Well, it's not dud. It actually worked.
Jokers.
Potassium nitrate and cane sugar.
Homemade.
Potassium nitrate.
A custom tungsten steel jokerang, but smoke pellets you can make in your kitchen?
A little bit, homebrew, that's all.
It's made by different people.
Oh, he outsourced it. Interesting. Control collar? Wait. That can't be Bane's control collar. He didn't have the opportunity to tear that. Oh, yeah.
Using on the pact. Damaged. Can you isolate the signal from this device?
Sure, but why?
I've seen what these collars can do.
We can hack it. We can override them.
Handy.
It'd be super useful. I think it would be super useful. A Kniff? Whose Kniff do we have here? No, Joker's. Wait,
Joker's knife.
He didn't use that over here. He used that over on the Blaze Street.
John Doe thought he could take on Bane?
He's not half bad in a fight, actually.
He's Bane's blood. Shockingly impressive. I don't want to use the stairs. Drone. Scrap pile.
Nothing of note.
Really? Just to get you a look around. Look at Renee holding up the door. Well, not literally holding up the door, but keeping a good eye on that.
From the agency guns?
Hmm. Yeah, I know. I kind of felt that.
It's a subpar design for a firearm. Too prone to misfire. Electrical discharge heats the barrel too quickly, causing erratic fire patterns.
Ah, so you're also an expert on guns?
No, just electrical discharge.
I've designed a few myself, actually.
Oh, yeah. She's trying to whore guns out to Batman. Batman's like, fuck you and your guns. I think I've taken a look at everything on the lower levels here, so I guess I'm going back upstairs.
Welcome, agency pigs.
Well, that is what that says. No, no. Just pigs. Keep it straight, Gordon.
Not sure Riddler would like the new decor.
Well, he's dead, so no one really gives a fuck what the Riddler likes.
Blaming Waller for it wouldn't actually surprise me.
How do you have insight about this?
Really?
But maybe it was always just a matter of time before he snapped.
Oh, another Joker rang. What a stupid fucking word. Let's take a look at the string lights first, and then take a look at the Joker ring. One that's not broken. Maybe this will give a... Really? The... I question...
W.D.
Willie
Deaver, Joker's associate. What do you have on him?
Machinist by trade, with a storied employment history. He's been fired from almost every factory and chemical plant in Gotham.
Even Ace Chemical.
That's a drinking problem, apparently.
Chemical plants. Huh. Let me cross-reference Willie Deaver's former employers with the paint used on Joker's car. Ace Chemicals. Their main plant.
Fucking Ace Chemicals. Yes.
Because of the paint.
What? Oh, they're using a red paint.
Perfect hiding spot.
We found him.
Well, well, well. What's all this then?
How long have you been kicking around here?
Trespassing on my crime scene.
Harley, did you do something with your hair?
You got it all wrong, Batty boy. I'm here on agency.
Nice.
That's right.
Nice employee card. I thought she was gonna tap her collar.
Everything you found before I knock out those pearly whites. In the name of the law.
Which law?
Batman, we don't have time to mess around with this clown.
Make time, copper. You all take orders from me now.
You're going back to jail, Harley.
Damn right.
What deal you made with Waller.
Yeah, kick your ass, and then you're gonna get arrested.
Now, Batsy.
Who gives a shit?
Suppressing fire.
God damn it, Gordon, why don't you have any helicopters? Wow, that helicopter looks like shit. Oh, that is impressively bad. You didn't need to teleport Tiffany at least 3 feet to the right in that, but...
From Big Bad Joker. They'll do anything for me. So all you gotta do is tell me where John took her so I can get back to my job.
And your job is.
Johnny Boy and I are due for a nice long talk. Poor guy's fallen in with the wrong crowd.
You don't have a hold over him anymore, Harley. He's over you.
He
antagonized the fuck out of her. Really?
And here I
You're smarter than that. Damn.
Something you can understand.
What, your low poly helicopter? Ooh, Renee?
Shoot people like that?
I'm off duty.
Hello?
Jim!
Oh, my God, you idiot!
Watch out, that car's burning. Oh, you figured Oh, Jesus. Really? I got shot in that whole fucking situation.
I could hack those collars in my sleep.
How convenient. She's still a bit of a hell of a threat, actually. Remarkably a threat. I thought you were hacking those collars. Maybe you could hack a little bit harder? Or something. Jesus.
You son of a...
Montoya!
Got it, sir.
Punch this bitch in the throat. Wait, no. Can we hack that frequency? Harley, I think this is about the end of the line for you. Oh, that's just them waving her off. The helicopter off.
Sending you off to Blackgate, where you belong.
Yeah, I think she's a little bit better suited for Arkham, but...
I'm an asset. I'm gonna get what I want, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it. You can't touch me, Bats. I'm the one in control here. Not you, not the GCPD.
Even if you escape this, you'll never be free. I will hunt you down until you pay for everything you've done.
I don't need to make friends with any of these people anymore.
I've hurt you before. I'll do it again.
You can try. Oh. You can try. Thanks, Jim.
Hold back until I call them. Waller's life may depend on a stealthy approach.
Have we been stealthy? I took a bullet.
Good hunting.
Godspeed. Or whatever. I don't know. Fuck. I'm not religious. So, should I have tried to close the distance? I wouldn't have taken a bullet, which is probably going to inhibit my ability to fight later. I don't think it will. I think it'll just come down to QTEs. Wow, Joker is starting himself a little church down here. Tiffany, do you have anything that can, like, boost me up? Hey, I got those painkillers. Am I actually going to take them? I thought that would be a decision where it's like, take the painkillers? Numb your senses and slow your reactions and limit your ability. Even if I didn't get shot earlier, I would still be taking the painkillers because a piece of fucking rebar shish kebab me. Wow, this looks so much like a...
Got a visual on Joker and Waller.
Rockstar Batman game.
Not yet.
I'm in the rafters, out of sight. Say the word if you need help.
Thanks.
Bruce, I know...
The subtitles are fighting each other.
She doesn't deserve this.
No one deserves death. That's part of my code. A lot of... gas around here.
Responsibility.
So the camera can pick it up.
Well, if you had a microphone somewhere else.
Batman! Thank God! I mean, I assumed you'd be okay. You're Batman, for Pete's sake. But still, are you okay, buddy? I was really worried about you.
This needs to stop. Let Waller go.
I was kinda hoping you were here to see me. Maybe to apologize.
Apologize? You almost killed me.
To our biggest enemy.
No, I made a statement about selling you out. Words and actions are completely different.
This close to getting Waller to admit to every terrible thing she's ever done. And when that's over, I'll deliver her punishment. It'll, of course, have to reflect the enormity of her crimes.
The only enormity I'm seeing is your jail sentence.
God, I really don't like you.
You Waller thought you were that close.
Maybe spend the rest of her life in a cell, but not whatever this is.
Do you know how long that would take?
Months?
You know, I
maybe
don't
weeks?
Know why you're not more into this. Think of everything she's put you through. Everyone is disposable to her. Even her own agent.
I know I've made
mistakes.
Yeah,
what happened to Ivanis?
But there's always a cost. Just ask your pal Batman there. He'll say the same thing.
Collateral damage.
Do what I do for a reason. I'm not ashamed.
Don't play innocent.
I play to win. When I lose, good people die.
You're totally right. She sucks! Let's keep the show rolling. We've heard your excuses. You didn't mean for people to get hurt. Collateral damage.
Yeah, I think that's the first time the game has actually acknowledged that.
Be excused. You killed the Riddler. And then you tried to pin it on me.
I don't think Joker or Waller did.
You killed Riddler.
Could it have been Talia?
I will not.
She was there. She was super close.
There's one thing I learned by watching
Ivanes.
Violence solves a lot of problems.
They keep pointing, and that's the huge thing. Save Tiffany. Rootin' tootin'. Alright, I didn't mean to cut your hand, but that's just...
Batman, stay out of my way!
Out of your way. It is okay, I'm using the same AK-47 model from before. It is super convenient, don't you know?
The way boss talked about you, I thought you'd be bigger.
Is that Dave Vinoy? Kinda has, Nope. Don't mess up on the direction of that, I die instantly. Wow, you talk bad shit, and you go down like a bitch!
Dies. I'm trying really, really hard to do things your way.
Are you, Joker?
I want to just slice her throat right here, right now. But I'm getting proof of her guilt. Just for you.
This isn't my way.
Really? Today, this isn't your way? Just saying things.
Today,
trying to trip me up.
I haven't murdered, and I don't murder anybody.
She justifies her crimes. Says they're for the greater good. Just like you. You both use that word, justice, as an excuse. So you can do whatever you want!
You can't dip him in the Ace Chemicals again.
We're two threads in the same stitch. But it's not me. It's her.
I am Justice.
Okay, that's not...
...keeps Gotham from becoming the swamp it once was. I've given everything to protect this city.
Delusions of grandeur much! Yet
are you trying to psychoanalyze me?
Waller! Trying to do things your way was a mistake. Waller killed Riddler. And she deserved death!
It wasn't Waller!
Oh!
Tiffany?
I can't let someone else pay for my crimes. Waller didn't kill Riddler.
Wait.
I did.
Oh, shit!
God, are you kidding me?
Okay.
These are the people you want to protect?
Have I been looking in the wrong direction by calling
everyone here is guilty? This is a joke.
Yeah. And here's the punchline.
This is about you and me.
Tell that to your distraction over there.
Distraction.
I used a drone and these. There's your proof.
You want to sacrifice yourself for Waller?
No, it's not a matter of sacrifice. Ooh, fuck!
Just hold on.
Well, not directly onto that.
Trust the system. Violence isn't the answer. People just pick and choose what they believe. And you're no different.
Oh, shit! Waller with the assist! Gotcha. Nobody's dying today. Hey! Do you? Your hands are tied behind your back. Joker! Uh-oh. Oh! Who's shooting the... I thought you were dead! Uh-oh. Vertigo is a bitch, isn't it, Batman?
Everything been through together.
No.
This is how it ends.
It had to end sometime. You did this.
This is the path you chose, Joker.
It's always someone else's fault, isn't it? I believe
He's going to kill all three of these agents in a moment.
And it was all a lie!
Oh! Yep! Oh. Wow.
John.
Yeah, you saw that coming. The five just... Da, 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 da. I am very confused about how this could have turned out differently. Like, significantly differently. I just... He's gonna catch it. He's... Ooh. He's smart, he's fast. It's terrifying. Are we gonna just have a battering off? How many do you have? I have quite a few. I'm just... Slam. Uh-huh. You know what? Enough people have suffered because of your actions. I think it's time to start hitting you. Don't let him get away. No, I think it's time that we start hitting you. Guns! No! Guns will not be tolerated! How many guns do you have on you? You know that it's instant death if you mess up any of these prompts. Or at least that's the way I see it. He's quick. Too quick. But he doesn't hit hard enough. Yeah, right into it. I knew the body slam. Oh shit, I thought that would knock him over the rail. Bitch! You backstabbing little bitch! How many of those do you have on you? Oh, we're not near the end. Shit. Wow. They are really pushing this Telltale engine to its limits. And this is, like, one of the very last things that they ever did.
Admiring you, wanting to be like you.
Yeah, but you couldn't control yourself, Joker.
I lost myself.
You never knew who you really were. You lost something that you never had. He just keeps laughing. Oh, that's the laugh. That's the one. That's the Batman animated series laugh of the Joker. Ah, you got the joy buzzer. Mess up the cowl. Do I have to take off the cowl because I'm blind now? Yeah, how's your kidneys feel? Do they feel a little shocking? Keep hitting him. Start hitting him. Harder. Harder. I think that's a broken elbow. Oh. Wow. Max. Nope. That's a boom, bitch. Electrocute max voltage, my ass. Just leave him in the ICU for a couple of days, couple of months. Break a majority of the bones in his body. Yeah, you're kind of pinned down there. I don't think you're getting up. Hey, subtitles. No spoilers. Fuck off.
I really wanted to be a hero.
You never had a chance of being a hero. You never wanted to be a hero. You wanted to pretend to be something else.
I know you used me. I know.
I'm pretty sure I told you that I used you.
But I don't. Because I had such a good time with you, Bruce.
Batman.
Think of me as your friend.
I know the answer to this before I even saw it.
Someone you actually care about.
Never. Not once.
We were never friends.
Kick him in the face. Kick him in the face. Criminal. So fucking hard. To an end. That his head pops back and hits your foot again.
Pretty far off the mark there, huh?
With pretty much everything that you've done.
Mistakes. Enemies it is.
Yeah, god damn right. Joker will never forget that. Woo! Oh, wow. Wow! That. Wait, yeah? Hello? Oh, for a second there, I'm like, are we in agency custody right now? Because that's some bullshit. Wow, look at Waller and fucking Gordon. Yeah, just having a smoke together. Enjoying each other's company. I lit my cigarette, let her light hers off my cigarette like dudes do.
It was a team effort. Batman led the charge.
It's not easy to say this, but it looks like you saved my life.
I believe I did save your life.
And your debt.
You owe me. And I will collect.
Keep that in mind, bitch. Fuck you.
Jim, would you mind giving us a minute? Batman and I have some unfinished business.
I'll go check on Joker's transfer. Make sure they don't take any chances. Just try not to rip each other's heads off, okay? We can all play nice now that the bad guy's in cuffs.
Is he? Are they?
I deliver Joker, like we agreed. Bane and Harley do time. And not in your special task force.
I wish I would have saved Catwoman. Additional? Can I get an additional on that? Is that the end of it right there?
You don't have to worry. Our stalemate from the roof still stands. I'm pulling out of Gotham effective immediately.
I appreciate it.
Why are we still talking?
Tiffany Fox. Riddler's death may have caused a lot of problems, but I won't make her pay for it.
That's mighty.
I'll leave that to the man who can't stand killing.
Mighty noble of
you. I'm the devil, but I want you to understand. I didn't see things going down like this. I let the mission get out from under me. Never really regained a solid footing.
I know how you feel.
Well, look at that. You and me on the same page for once.
I just came here around. Yeah. Like that.
Quick and easy.
And if Riddler led you to Sanctus, that would have been a bonus.
Listen. Everything I did for the greater good.
Yeah, but
Gotham, to uphold the law, to make the world a safer place.
You went too far.
Whatever your reasons, you went too far. You escalated things on the bridge.
Yeah.
You got people killed.
There's a lot of people in Germany that were trying to do it for the greater good of the
thinking.
You sided with that maniac. What was I supposed to do? Give you a medal? Yeah.